Give me the envelope.
Thank you.
The country's going down the drain because of the special interests. We need someone in the White House who's so rich, doesn't have to listen to anybody.
What's that?
The senator was having a fundraiser.
When I'm in office, it's going to be like the 80s again. Top 10% will get richer. The other 90% can emigrate to Mexico where they can live a better life. So, Agent Walker, you're going to stay.
I think you plan too far ahead.
Obviously, you don't.